Halo, halo, witam serdecznie już w 14 chyba odcinku z serii Final Fantasy XVI. No i w dzisiejszym odcinku przejdziemy do kolejnego miasteczka, czyli do Eastpool. No i w sumie jesteśmy w zasadzie na miejscu, więc od razu czeka nas spokojna zapewne eksploracja. Chociaż w sumie nie widać żadnych ludzi, a nie są jednak. Myślę, że wioska będzie już opanowana przez potwory.
Quiet, isn't it?
Yes.
You! You're Clive Rossfield!
My się znamy?
It's me, Hannah! Rodney Murdoch's wife!
Lady Hannah!
Oh, I knew it was you! You haven't changed at all! The Lord Marquis and Jill too. It's so good to see you both again.
It's good to see you too, Lady Hannah.
Czy szczerze mówiąc, nie pamiętam, ale jakaś bohaterka z dzieciństwa, tak?
If you have time, you simply must come back to the house. I haven't much to offer, but what is mine is yours.
We should be delighted.
And you have been wandering the world ever since. I can well understand fleeing from those iron blood brutes, but oh, to take to the road at such a tender age.
It wasn't easy. We survived, and...
And now we're back. It's wonderful to see you safe and well, Lady Hannah.
Ona jest w wieku naszym, znaczy bohatera i bohaterki. Nie pamiętam takiej blondynki z młodych czasów, właśnie Clive'a. Nie wiem, kto to jest.
Do you think you will stay here? In Eastpool. Rosaleth still enjoys the Mother Crystal's blessing, does it not? You could always move.
This house holds a lot of memories for me. So long as I can live here in peace, here I shall stay. Not that it matters. The capital is closed to civilians, by order of the Duchess. Or should I say, Her Imperial Majesty. Annabella's marriage to the Emperor of Sambrec heralded a great many changes here.
Yes. Of course.
Oh, forgive me. I didn't mean to... Oh.
Please. There is nothing to forgive. Would my mother not make an exception for you and your husband? Surely she would not refuse the Lord Commander.
You haven't heard, then. Rodney passed away on the night of the fire. He never returned from Phoenix Gate.
I'm sorry.
Clive.
My poor child. You look pale. All this traveling must have taken its toll. I insist you rest. We can talk later. Hmm?
Może to jest żona tamtego bohatera, który został spalony. Albo córka, nie wiadomo.
Are you sure you don't want to sleep inside?
I can't. Not after what I did.
Lady Hannah said she would prepare a change of clothes for you in the morning. She really has been very kind.
Of killing. 13 years without the faintest glimmer of hope. It was only Joshua that kept me going. I swore that I would avenge his death, that I would kill his killer. That was the only thing gave my life any meaning. But if it was me who killed Joshua and Murdoch and all the others, then why the hell am I still breathing?
I ask myself the same. When I fought, hundreds died. There were so many bodies, so many lives cut short in their prime. That day in Dalmechia, I wanted to join them. I wanted it all to end. I couldn't bear it anymore. If living meant being that, better to be just another body.
Sorry.
Do you remember that night on the balcony when we looked up at the moon? I said a prayer to Metia, and that prayer was answered. You came back to me. The heavens must have a plan for us. We should get some rest.
Right.
Good night, Clive.
Z tego co wiem, to jest brat i siostra, ale to chyba nie z jednej matki, z tego co rozumiem. Tylko chyba tamta dziewczyna była adoptowana, nie mam pojęcia dokładnie. Nie było to dokładnie wytłumaczone.
Perhaps now people will not flee at the sight of me.
You look just like Elwyn did when he was your age.
How did you come to have some of my father's old clothes?
Oh, before Elwyn became Archduke, our families would often summer together. He and Rodney were like brothers. These clothes have been in a wardrobe for years, collecting cobwebs along with everything else.
Well, I'm very grateful for them. And sorry for depriving you of your memories.
Not at all. It's what your father would have wanted.
They suit you well. Thank you, Lady Hannah.
Yes, thank you. You've been most kind.
No, I should thank you. It may only have been for a short while. But seeing you again took me back to happier times. Fare you well, my lord and lady.
And you, Lady Hannah.
No, wydaje mi się, że to córka tamtego wojownika. Okej, przy okazji mamy zupełnie nowy strój.
It should take us all the way to Phoenix Gate. Let's go.
Dobra, mogę jeszcze porozmawiać?
I fear that the old road to Phoenix Gate was lost to the Blight many years ago. Have care out there, both of you.
Dobra, czyli trzeba będzie uważać, ale to dopiero za chwilę. Na samym początku przejdźmy na eksplorację całego miasteczka, bo wcześniej w zasadzie byliśmy od razu przeniesieni trochę wyżej. Mamy na przykład możliwość zasejwowania, znaczy teleportacji szybkiej. Więc to jest fajna sprawa. Może jeszcze z kimś porozmawiamy, zbierzemy materiały. Tam jeszcze o Marcie wspominają, to z innego miasteczka oczywiście. Z tego zajazdu Martę. No, wszędzie jeszcze wiatraki. Charakterystyczne, jeżeli chodzi o całe miasto. No i dobra, musimy tam podejść, 450 metrów dalej. Brama Feniksa tak zwana. No to tam się chyba wszystkie wydarzenia odbywały, te walki pomiędzy dominantami. Brama Feniksa, chyba tak to się właśnie nazywało, jak mi pamięć nie myli. Ogólnie spore miasteczko, wiele właśnie młynów różnego rodzaju. Chyba na tym przede wszystkim zarabiali. No całkiem spore miasto, przy okazji mamy sklep zaraz. Wiesiaczka?
Either way, I expect our humble village and your final destination. Not to say it didn't have its charms. Take that tower. Relic of the Fallen it is. Must have stood there a thousand years. And in all that time, no one's ever been inside. Mysterious, eh?
Nikt nie był w tej wieży na horyzoncie? Nie wiem. Wygląda jakby była dosłownie z filmu science fiction. Jakiś wieżowiec. Trochę nie pasuje do świata fantazy.
Well met, friend.
A czy ja chciałbym się jakkolwiek jeszcze ulepszać, zmieniać cokolwiek, nie jestem pewien. Prawdę mówiąc, chyba nie bardzo. A czy mógłbym miksturę leczenia kupić? Dobre, niech będzie i tak. Mamy maksymalną wartość i możemy ruszać. Jak to wygląda na mapie? Półmrok? Chyba przejdziemy na trochę bardziej mroczne, ciemne lokacje, tak bym obstawiał.
You? Those are Elwyns. By the flames. You're his firstborn. Clive Rosfield. You're mistaken. Oh, you can't fool me, my lord. You're the very image of your father. And that would be true even if you weren't wearing his clothes. The self-same garments Hannah was keeping for you, if I'm not mistaken. She always swore that she would never part with them until the day Elwyn's sons returned. And now that day has come. Why, you'll be able to take your bearers back as well. My bearers? Forgive me, Master Mayor. I was a child when last I came to Eastpool. I didn't recognize you. Oh, I'd be surprised if you recognized anything at all. Much has changed since Rosaria fell to the Empire. Not least for the bearers who once served her noble families. When the Ironblood sacked Rosalith 13 years back, many who lost their masters fled here, in search of sanctuary. And never returned. Aye. The plan was to send them home once we'd won back the capital. But then the Imperials arrived.
Rosaria became a province of Sanbrec. The duchy was dissolved, and they no longer had any home to return to. Back in your father's day, any bearer who lost their master became a ward of the duchy. We'd hand them over to the sheriffs, and they'd be assigned a new position. But when we saw how the Empire treated their branded, we knew that wasn't an option. So they've been here ever since.
And now you want to give them to me?
They're yours by right, Lord Rosfield. Bequeathed you by your late father. And they'd be better off serving you than hiding here. Indeed, many of them used to serve your house and still considered the Rosfields their masters.
I'm no one's master. Not anymore. They wouldn't be safe with me.
I understand. You'll forgive an old man his fanciful notions. Been daydreaming for too long. But still, I would ask a favor of you. A small mercy.
If it is within my power.
One of the bearers is an elderly fellow who still swears absolute loyalty to Archduke Elwyn. I don't ask that you take him into your service, only that you meet with him. Let him see that Elwyn's son still lives and that he's as fine a man as his father ever was.
It would be my honor.
Thank you, my lord. He sits by the well most days, watching the people go about their business. If you could show him your face, I would be most grateful.
Okej, czyli to jest misja główna. Okej, dobra.
As fine a man as my father.
You're not so very different, you know. Especially dressed like that. Come on, let's go and meet that bearer.
Na razie nikogo nie ma.
He's not here.
Well, I can't leave without meeting him. I've let the mayor down once already. It would be cruel to disappoint him again.
Right, let's ask around. Someone must have seen him.
Dobra, no to pytamy. Halo, halo, widzieliście kolesia?
Well now, unfamiliar faces. What brings you to Eastpool, travelers?
We're looking for an elderly bearer. You wouldn't happen to have seen him, would you?
Ah, you mean the old boy who always waits by the well?
Yes, that's him.
What business do you have with him, if you don't mind me asking? You're not from the capital too, are you?
We are, in a way.
Well then, it's a pleasure to meet a fellow Rosalithian. I was born and raised down Market Street. And never would have left if Archduke Elwyn had survived the fire. It wasn't the same when the Duchess took over, though. All the beatings, the evictions, the levies going up and up and up, even as the blight took half the harvest. Oh, listen to me, telling you what you already know. I'm sorry. I'm afraid I can't help you with your bearer either, though I doubt he'll have gone far. He comes here every day, almost as if he's waiting for something.
We'll keep asking around then. Thank you.
Jeszcze drugi punkt. Tędy. Zamiatacz.
Good day, milady. What can I do for you?
I'm looking for a bearer, an elderly fellow who used to serve the Rosfields. Have you seen him?
Ah, that old loon. No, no sign of him today. Funny, he's usually down by the well at this hour, cooking up his fantasy feasts.
I'm sorry?
Oh, he worked in the kitchens at Rosalith Castle back in the day. Still thinks he's there now. You'll often hear the poor fool chatting away to the Archduke. Living in a dream he is. But better there than here, I suppose. Can't imagine the Viceroy stopping to trade tales with a bearer. Can you?
No.
Anyway, You'll be round here somewhere. Doubt he has the path to stray too far.
Thank you. We'll keep looking.
Hey, hold on a mo. Young Patrick, the chocobo keeper, might know where he is. He's taken the old bird under his wing, so to speak. He'll be in the stables. You should go and have a word with him.
Patrick the chocobo keeper. Thank you. We will.
I'm sorry, Jill, for making you do all this in my stead.
It can't be helped if we're to keep up the pretense. Come on, let's head for the stables.
Czyli lepiej, żeby główny bohater nie pytał. Chyba nie wszyscy byliby zadowoleni, w szczególności, że ja jestem zaznaczony. Więc musi Jill za mnie rozmawiać.
Where the bloody hell's he got to?
Excuse me, but is something the matter?
It's this bearer I've been minding. I take my eyes off him for 1 minute and he disappears. He's not in his usual spot by the well, nor anywhere else in the village.
You must be Patrick.
I am, but...
And this bearer you're looking for, he's an elderly man who used to work in the Rosalith Castle kitchens, yes?
That's the fella. How do you know all this? I've never seen you in Eastpool before, but you seem to know the place better than I do myself. So that's how it is. Well then, if you're acting under orders of the mayor, you're on a bound to help me find him. He's been losing what little sense he had left of late, saying the sheriffs are coming to collect him and that he needs to go back to the castle. I was supposed to watch over him, keep him out of trouble. But if he's walked out on us, there's not a lot I can do.
Understood. You keep searching here. We'll look for him outside.
Thank you. I'm in your debt.
I hope he hasn't wandered into trouble.
Let's just concentrate on finding him.
Dobra, czyli tędy musimy się dostać. Dawno temu kolejna misja. No przy okazji jacyś ludzie nawet na polu pracują. Wcześniej tu byłem i w sumie nie było żadnych ludzi.
Still no sign. Could he have strayed even further?
A, czyli patrzcie na to. Tędy będzie misja, a ta sprawa została już przeze mnie wcześniej załatwiona. Więc zobaczymy, czy rzeczywiście będą jakieś potwory po raz kolejny. Wszystko wcześniej już wyczyściłem, prawdę mówiąc. Więc nie wiem, zobaczymy. Jeżeli mnie pamięci myli, nawet w tej lokacji, gdzie przed chwilą byłem, była wcześniej pułapka. No wprost jeszcze walczyłem z jakąś wiwerną. Ale co ciekawe, mamy dodatkowe materiały. A wcześniej ich akurat nie było. Ciekawe. Dobra, jestem blisko celu.
There's someone over there.
It might be him. We should hurry. Company.
We can't lead them to the old man. They need to die.
Agreed.
Zgoda. Mordujemy. Nie ma innej opcji. Dobra, proszę bardzo, bijamy.
Sick of Torgol! Get him! Get him, boy!
No tak, muchy nie stanowią absolutnie żadnego zagrożenia. Super łatwo sobie prejść. Teraz wilkołak? Tak wygląda wilkołak? O kurde, to ciekawa sprawa. Widziałem na przestrzeni różnych gier wiele wilkołaków, ale... w taki sposób nigdy, szczerze mówiąc. Ciekawa sprawa. No i po robocie. Wrogowie załatwieni. A oto są nasze wspaniałe łupy. A ten, co patrzy, jakby chciał zeskoczyć.
Are you all right, my friend? Come on. Let's go home.
Your Grace! You came for me! I waited for you so long, but you finally came!
I'm not who you think.
Clive.
Yes. Pray forgive my long delay.
It's nothing, Your Grace. I prayed to the Founder that you would come, and at long last, he answered. Will we be returning to the castle then? There is still a place for me in the kitchens?
No, my friend. We will not be returning to the castle, not yet. I'm on a very important expedition, one which may take some time. Could you wait for me in Eastpool until my journey is complete? I will come back for you then. I promise.
Of course, Your Grace. For you, I would gladly wait until my dying day.
No dobra, to była przyjemna misja. Jeszcze ludzie we mnie wierzą, się okazuje.
Thank you, both of you. You've been most kind. The memory of serving the late Archduke was his one light in the darkness. And now that light burns a little more brightly. It's nothing but a fantasy, of course. But it's better than the truth of the matter. A damn sight better. The blight is on our doorstep. Our harvests are failing. The people are leaving in droves. If it weren't for Lady Hannah selling half her worldly goods to provide for the few of us who stayed behind, we would long since have starved. We want to keep the bearers safe here, we really do. But unless a miracle happens, we won't be able to spare a crust of bread to share between them soon enough.
Is it really that bad?
So bad. I even petitioned the Imperial garrison to take them. But when they found out where they'd come from, they damn near spat in our faces. Ducal dogs, they called them. Enemies of the Empire.
I know a man named Cid, who would gladly give a home to any bearer in need of one. Leave this with me. As soon as I return from Phoenix Gate, I'll speak with him.
Thank you, my lord. Will you be passing through Eastpool on your way back? I should very much like to speak with you again, if you have the time, regarding the future of the village, and what might be done for Lady Hannah, after all she's done for us.
Yes, of course. I'll be back anon.
Fare you well, my lord, my lady. I wish you a safe journey.
Dobra, to była przyjemna misja, w zasadzie przede wszystkim jakieś pojedyncze rozmowy ze starymi bohaterami z przeszłości. No w sumie walki nie było jakoś sporo, ale w sumie nie jest ona jakoś super potrzebna. Dobra, w każdym razie idziemy na zupełnie nowe tereny, 300 metrów dalej. Czyli to dalej będzie otwarty świat, dalsze tereny zaraz zobaczymy. Dotrzyj do bramy Feniksa.
Aptly named.
I didn't realize they were this close.
No wonder their crops are failing. The blight is leaching the ether from the soil. And when the last drop is drained, their fields will turn to this. No plants. No animals. No life.
And no monsters. I suppose that's one small mercy.
Nie będzie potworów? No. Lokacja dosyć mało przyjemna, jak sobie możecie zaobserwować. Wszystko totalnie rozwalone, ususzone. Mała przyjemna sprawa. Tędy?
What's this? Another relic of the fallen.
Mamy jakiś diament na środku. Znaczy, to wygląda jak miejsce na włożenie specjalnego materiału i dopiero wtedy. Dobra, i zaraz przejdziemy w sumie do końca misji, się okazuje. Zaraz zobaczymy.
We won't be able to use any magic here.
Another thing to worry about. As if the absence of ether didn't cause enough problems.
Take away the lad's life force, and problems are all that's left.
Okej, czy nie możemy żadnej magii wykonać? Zaraz. Rzeczywiście, czyli brakuje eteru, które gwarantuje właśnie nam magię. Ciekawa sprawa. Czyli na tym polega historia. Dlatego ja nie wiedziałem.
I can hardly imagine what this place used to look like before the blight took it.
I remember. It was beautiful.
No problem będzie taki, że jeżeli spotkamy jakichś wrogów, no to wtedy nie będzie można ski wykorzystać. Chyba, że zaraz się to zmieni. Jesteś blisko celu? Zawiedziemy na nowe miejsce.
There it is. Phoenix Gate. Where it all went wrong.
Come on, Clive. It's time to discover the truth.
Dobra, i to będzie zupełnie nowa lokacja, okej. W takim razie, zaraz, to jest półmrok, to tutaj się znajdujemy. Eastpool? Dziwię się, że w ogóle półmrok ma inną mapę niż Eastpool. Zaraz. Zajazd Marte. To ciekawa sprawa, to kraina w sumie nie jest aż taka wielka. Może pamiętacie, trzy trzciny rozpoczynała mnie jakieś, nie wiem, dwa odcinki temu. Już przez całą w zasadzie krainę przebyłem. No dobra. Więc w tym miejscu raczej zakończę dzisiejszy odcinek. W sumie zrobiłem całkiem duże postępy. Więc w kolejnym materiale przejdziemy sobie do ruiny Bramy Feniksa. Jeżeli was to interesuje, to polecam zostawić jakaś suba dzwonka w takim razie. Dobra, więc to było na tyle. Ja się z wami żegnam. Do jutra.